Thanks for checking in with Maine's total weather. It's early on a Monday morning and the clouds are rapidly spreading over the area. And we've got some snow coming our way. Now, it won't be a major storm, but still we're looking at a few inches piling up here tonight after dark, taking us through the overnight hours. And I do expect it's going to require some kind of a cleanup here. Storm tracker showing 8 o'clock this morning, the clouds in place, and we're dry throughout most of the daylight hours. Early evening, snow overspreads the area. Intensity picks up, taking you through midnight or so tonight, but then quickly coming to an end first thing tomorrow morning. In fact, I think by lunchtime tomorrow, we get the sunshine back and temperatures in the upper 40s to near 50 degrees. Wet snow, it'll be 3 to as much as 6 inches interior York County, most of interior Cumberland County up through Lewiston, Auburn, and Augusta. Slightly lower amounts right at the water's edge, but boy, this could go either way. And I'm saying slightly lower because there may be a little bit of rain mixing in at the onset and warmer pavement temperature. So we could see, you know, probably 3 inches in Portland is what we're thinking. And there are isolated spots that may exceed 6 inches through the lakes region of New Hampshire. High temperatures today up to about 39 in Portland, mid 30s, Lewiston, Auburn, and Augusta. Freiburg topping out at 36. 8 day forecast, a lot of fast melting here on Tuesday. We get up to 52. More rain or snow, a possibility on Wednesday, but it looks warmer, so I'd lean more on rain instead of snow. Still impact weather Wednesday afternoon.